Hey guys, Hellgator here, and welcome back to another episode. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing to be notified of all future content. And if you're enjoying the content, please leave a like and or comment and let me know what you think. Let's fire up the teleportarium and jump straight in.
All right, guys, Hellgator here, and we are back in Small Land. Let's see. I look like I need some health, like pretty bad. Have bandages at all? What am I thinking of? No, I can make bandages, right? Yeah, simple. Fiber. Is this pulling from nearby chests? No. So there we go. Okay. So heals. Okay. So the last time we went down here, that was kind of rough. Let's see if we can get over to Caleb and build that armor. Okay, he is on the other side of the tree, which we went up and around this way last time, I think. I remember I needed lots of stone to make the armor. Yeah, so he's across there. I gotta remember to go to the left next time. I think it's shorter. Only thing that's good about this is I get all the fiber every day. Which I wonder if that also means that the stones have come back, because that would be very cool. Okay. I know I am always in need of fiber. I'd already read that one. Damn ants. These did come back. That's awesome. god, you guys are freaking annoying as hell. Like ants in real life. You gonna hit this or what? Hello? Where was that way across the water? It's back here. I don't want to make any more daring jumps across the water. Be able to get up to him. He's up that way. Oh shit, is this when everything's gonna start turning all evil on me? Okay, he's up there. Where do I get across? It's over there. No. Okay. I could have swore that there was a damn bridge here. Or at least... No! Man, I hope I can get my stuff back. That sucked. Okay. So, where is the way across? Is it down there? All right, let's try it. This does not look like a way across. I guess I just have to jump this one down there? Did you really follow me across the water? Pain in the ass. Got up to him last time. I think it was up that way. Oh shit. Where are you? There you are. Okay, so... Oh. What do I need? I need resin? Gotta be some around here, right? Nerd. Any more down here? Like a wheelbarrow? There's one. Okay, stop sliding down. Thank you. weird. That looks like something you can operate. Okay. So, I did the mask and the VAM braces. That's it, right? Right click it to put on? Yeah, mask. VAM braces. Dude. Need your armor. Oh. So did those two. I need greaves and breastplate. Okay. So breastplate and greaves. There we go. Chop any of those up. Here we go. Nice. Well, I'm definitely slower with these on. Okay. So, let's see if we can go across here somewhere and go see this person. Come on, doofus, walk. You're lucky I can't hit you. Yet. Alright, I'll wait. Go right here. Come on. Let's do this. A lot of these bull ants. Guess I'll wait for him to figure his life out too. Okay. Just have a little lock on action. Alright, bandage up. Why am I... How much room do I got in my inventory? Why is it doing that? Like, I can't hit him from that one side. Pick it up. Quite a bit of this here. I don't suppose you can fix things out here. And I can't make another one while I'm out here, right? No. What's this? Oh, another bottle cap. Nice. Okay, so what is down here? Ants. Come on. This. Can't mind that. My sword gun is broken too. You fix stuff in here? You can't, huh? Huh. Nothing down here? That's odd. I thought for sure there would have been something here. Okay, so how do I get to that other person? I gotta go across right there, right? How do I get down there without getting dead? I don't know that I can land on leaves, kind of doubt it. Not even sure I can make it across that branch. Oh man. This screams bad idea. Okay, well, we're down here. Any of those tasty ant bits. There we go, that'll keep my health going up. Okay. Go over. Okay, good note, you can climb across there. And she is that way, okay? Oh, my wood sword isn't doing shit anymore. God, I can't fight anything with that piece of shit. Can I make another sword? I cannot. That's annoying. Well, I have to go back over to my damn tree. Right here, right? Yeah, it's okay. Oh my God. All right, go up real quick. Go repair this stuff. All right, back to the base plate. Okay, repair. Repair you. Oops. Everything is repaired that away. Put more stone in there. Is the poisonous in that? Put the stone away. Another set of clothes we can put in here. I'm not going to need the builder hammer with me, I don't think. So, okay. We still gotta find seeds, right? In order to make seed oil. Where the hell do I get seeds? Alright. Figure that out. Well, the sun's going down, or if it's... It should be up there. Oh, it sounds like it's nighttime. It's making nighttime noises. Do this. Sleep until morning. I am rested yet hungry, and we're off. Is there literally like a storm every damn day or what? So from the bottom, we just got to go up this way. Maybe up this path. Which is this way, right? No. That way. Okay. Like an evil grasshopper. Is it nighttime? That's a regular grasshopper. Oh no. That's an evil grasshopper. You're coming after me, aren't you? Yep. Be a jerk. All you had was an insect egg? Okay, am I going the right way? No. Go that way. Freaking annoying. Okay, where do I get seeds from now? I don't see anything that looks like seeds. Hello. more this way. Can't pick any of that stuff. This doesn't do anything, right? Needs a crude hatchet or better. Okay. Maybe I get him off of there and I just don't have the high enough. Well, actually, no, because I haven't found flint yet. Huh. What are these yellow things? Oh, what are you? You guys' ability to hit me. Turning is bullshit. What was that? Honey crumble? Wait, healing patch. There's honeybees right there. Where is she at? She's to my right. Oh god. I'm gonna get accosted by bees. Shit, move. Can I make anything that doesn't suck in here? Crude hatchet. Oh, the crude hatchet requires chitin. Didn't it used to be flint? How much chitin do I have? I have 3. Bozo. Dude, whoever puts stamina in a survival game could be punched straight in the nuts. This is like one of the most annoying things ever. You want to be able to run everywhere that you want to go. No one is going to walk slowly everywhere. Yet you make it an annoying-ass mechanic that you have to wait for in order to get moving again. Can't chop those down. Full of damn bees. Not to mention, you're supposed to be this vanguard dude, and you have the stamina of a 900-year-old decrepit person. Valheim, that's why I shut it off. Now there's my thing over there. I don't know how the hell I'm going to get to. Where is this lady? She's straight ahead of me. Built it near the bees? Echo? Pulse protection, protection, edge resistance, and durability. How does that match up to mine? So 3, 1, 3. -2. 3, 5, 3. Behead chitin and textile patch. Right. And you can only craft stuff at her. So, okay, that's another thing that I really don't understand about this. Caramelized bee head. What in the hell is wrong with the bee? Why can't you make benches at your house to build your armor? I don't understand that. Okay, so she's up here in a bee shithole. Good for her. Come here, dumbass bee. Hello? Where you get insect fur from. Wood hatchet. Oh yeah. What I had before I died. Alright, well let's go down here. I haven't killed one of these in the bastard yet. And I never will because they just run away. Storm approaches. I guess I will go stand in here for a while. What do you need to make? Bee head chitin, which I still don't know where to get from. Okay, good. How many arrows do I have? Can't tell where anything is in this. Regular arrows. Can I even make arrows on me? No. That's a negative. Perilous storm. Thank you. Oh, I got a seed out of that. Okay. Got this one. Rye. Alright, got a seed out of that too. Okay, so you have to come up to the danger zone to get good stuff. I can't tell. Are these? Those are just grass. Lightning bugs. There. Where are you going? Oh shit. Okay. Nope. Insect fat? I need to stay in the light so I can keep the hose going on. Okay, I got insect fur, I got mandibles. Okay, get rid of the poison bullshit. How do you drop stuff? Drop. Left control and that. Okay. Insect egg, I don't care about that. Where did that one fly to? That's not him, is it? It was. Inventory's full. What was on the ground? Insect sting? Okay. That's a screw. I was like, isn't that the same thing? Honey crumble. Eat it. Here we go. There. Oh, we can make new stuff now at the workbench. What I'm talking about. I didn't want the poison gland. Wait, that was a poison gland? Oh, it is. Okay, put this away. Put seven away. How do I put it away? Yeah. Inventory is always full. What else is new? Poisonous mushrooms. Don't need you. Fuck off. Well, that was honey crumble. Where are you? You're the lousy mushrooms. Okay. I just want to make sure I'm not missing any bee parts. Okay, so these petal things I can cut down for seeds too, right? There's a picnic table up there. Okay, so in order to get back home, I'm gonna go around this. There's a bunch of picnic tables up there. That's interesting. Okay, so yeah, so you get seeds out of that. Okay, which way is home? Home is that way. Not jumping off of here. That could take me home really fast. Not the way I want to go. This way, right? I can see my house over there. Great, ants. Come on, dickheads. I got was the insect fat off of that. I would have thought since they're such a pain in the ass to kill, they would have had something good. Look out, grasshopper. Home, Jeeves. Yeah, I want to see what it takes to make that mace and stuff. Grasshopper scythe, poison mace, refined wood, fiber string, bark, and insect sting. You need 10? Wow. That does 7 to 12 edge damage. What does my sword do? 8 to 11? Yeah, edge damage, 8 to 11. So this does one less and one more, so it's Crit hit chance is 5%. So is that. Stamina is 20. So is that. 2 extra block power. Yeah, I'm not really seeing the worth here. Okay, so I do need one more chitin. I can make the other axe. Make the seed or the oil. Okay. I put in here. I am obviously going to need 18,000 chests. Okay, fine wood, take seed oil and regular wood. Greater stamina time. Recurve bow. There we go. Now we're talking my language. So the simple bow does 12 to 14. Recurve does 23 to 28. That's so much better. Okay. Silk thread, which means I'm going to need to kill a spider. Right. Okay. Well, I am going to go through and sort this stuff and figure out what we're going to do for the next one. But until then, guys, that is going to wrap it up for today's episode. I hope you guys have enjoyed. I'm getting there. I'm starting to like it. It's just there's a lot of things that I got to figure out. I can't. Everything this way kills me. I haven't tried over here yet. Maybe I should because this is like a lower level dude. Maybe I should go over here and see what I can find before I go up here, because Bee Lady stuff is all the stuff that's up right in this specific area right here is really hard, and same with where I got killed by that one beetle. I gotta figure out how to make a better sword. That's gonna be my biggest thing, because I think that that poison mace is for a much higher level. So either way, we'll figure it out, and yeah, we'll get her going. So have a good one, guys, and we'll see you in the next one.